Oh yeah, get it! Oh my god.
Glad that's over.
Perfect music for this. Hell yeah. All right. Reset. That's it. Level 10, baby. Come on. Oh yeah, duh. Keep forgetting I gotta go up and around. I'm gonna beat this boss.
That's it.
Now, I will beat him.
Here we go.
This is actually a good spot to farm. I'm gonna try something. Leap at me. Oh crap, they're behind me. Now hold on a second.
Damn. Is it over?
Oh yeah, what is my melee? A melee mod? Or mutator?
Okay.
Oh, dude, he aims over the rail if you're up against it. What? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Watch. Whoop. Excuse me? Yo, what up? I'm gonna be live all day. Cookies!
Oh, damn. That's it over?
Yo, 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 yo. Oh, yeah. Strong enemy coming in. Come on. Oh, my God, behind me? Wait. bitch. Come on, big boy. Dummy. Where's your... Oh, fuck. Okay, we gotta get an open. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Heal. Come on, shoot it up. Boom.
Damn it.
Charge at me. I gotta reload the gun. 30. Oh, I dodged your bitch ass that time. Come on. Charge at me. Yep. Drill charge. Woo! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Pick it up. Pick it up. Whatever, whatever. I can stay on until 10:30. Hold on. Trying to read it. Oh, yeah. Then I gotta go power wall. Okay. Then I gotta have a got sugar. Okay. Sounds good. Yeah, I'll be on all day. Bitch. Try to hit. Oh, dude, stuck. Sucker. Can't get me, boy. Oh, yeah, he is stuck for show. Bam. Whoa. Whoa, 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 weird frame drop. Let's go.
Oh, God. Oh, glad that's over.
Bin him. I love these instrumentals, man. They're so good.
Yeah.
All right. Let's try to... I wonder if there are any enemies over here. Bow, bow, bow. Yeah, wait. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Ooh! Hold on, wait. Not ready yet, hold on. Come on, big guy. Oh, I fucking missed. Oh, I got him that time. Ah, man. Ow. Oh, you dead now, bitch. I'm dead now, bitch. Oh! Hold on. I overheated my gun. Gotcha.
Glad that's over.
About halfway to 10, dude. Once I hit 10. And this you can there's other classes you can unlock, and you can level up all the classes on one account. You don't have to make a new character. It's flipping insane. Bam, 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 bam. Wait, maybe, let's see, for this game, maybe I can, oh man. Wait, let's see. But that blocks. I wonder if it's good there. Oh, wait, hold on, I have an idea. Crap, I don't like messing with the camera while I'm live. But, oh, I gotta fix this. Pan! Hey, oh, Peru? But a Mario. Oh, hell no, what the heck? Sure, why not? Sure, why not? Okay. I think that's it. Okay. Reset! Damn, I need more trait points. Nope. Oh, damn, okay. You hit hard.
Whoa, it's over.
What is this melee? Transference. Passy to. Oh. Okay.
All right, let's do this. That was rough. This isn't looking good.
That's too far away. Hello. Ah, get out of it. No.
Crap. All
bitch. Damn.
Here we go. Well, at least that's over.
Come on, big boss man, where you at, huh? Woo! Why am I reloading? I don't need to reload.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Dude, I probably have to re-roll the campaign. But I'm not gonna do that just yet. I wanna beat this third boss. Wait, did I turn off? Hold on. Did I turn my ads off? Yeah, I did. Okay, okay, good. Good, 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 good. Ads are bad. Reset. Almost level 10. Iron, yeah. Okay, bitch. Whoa, wait a minute. I haven't done that one yet. Oh.
It's over.
What? What is this? No, sir. No, sirree. I work at 3:30 p.m. tomorrow, so I'm gonna be on all day and a little bit all night. Bam, 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 bam. Yeah, yeah.
Here they come.
Nice. Yeah, I'm just farming. I don't know where else to farm.
Well, at least that's over.
Thinking I have to reroll the campaign, but I'm just gonna do this, run the same dungeon a few times, level up. I wanna beat this boss. I know I can, I just need to upgrade my weapons a couple more times. Oh, no way. Oh, really? They're locked again. Oops. Bum 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 bum. Okay. Hell yeah. I will definitely be on. Iron? Oh, hello. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, there's nothing down here. That's where there's too many bosses in this dungeon. That's one of them. That's one area. Bum 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 bum. Dang, I forgot which way. That's the start, right? Yeah. Crap. Damn, where are the elite guys? Oh, here we go. Okay.
Oh,
nice. To level this little the SMG up. I feel like this would be a really good gun high level.
Yeah.
Nothing spawns this way, right? There's a dungeon I was doing, I couldn't find the key to this door so I can get one, get a ring or amulet. Purple item behind a door. And I don't know if the key is in the dungeon or somewhere else.
I don't know if you can find keys for different areas. in other different areas.
It's over.
Oh yeah, watch this. Level 10, baby! I think I'm gonna swap classes though, maybe. Triage. What? Hello? Oh, he's in the wall! Ah, shit. Well, damn. Oh no shit! Haha, I got him! Cool!
Holy hell!
Okay, let's see what we got here. Is that max? Oh, it is. 10 is max level. Alright. Okay then. Got him. Power level 8. All right, let's get out of here. Let's go back to town. Turn my cam off so it's a full screen for you guys. For a bit. I don't have my teeth in. Oh wait. Select a secondary architect. Wait a minute. The secondary architect can be changed at any time on the archetype page. Oh, your secondary can. What? Well, wait a minute. Who do I talk to you? Ooh. Bruh.
You know where to find me.
This starting rifle is really good. You just can't have any mods on it. That's the only bad part. But this thing might do some damage to that boss, honestly. So, what do I
So many new faces these days.
Who is you?
Things must be getting a mite easier out there. Welcome, traveler. I'm Reginald Malone, but my friends call me Reggie.
Oh, here's Reggie. Ran past him like 200 times.
He's down into the ward on some mysterious business of his. I'm glad to see one of you came back safe and sound. Can't say the same for Ford. Clementine neither. Wish she hadn't gone and followed you. I don't suppose you know where they are now. Take it. I don't like the sound of that. Well, I hope you don't give up on him. Ford now. I suspect he'll come back when he's good and ready. But folks are worried about Clementine. I have been known to tell a story or two. Though old Mudtooth does give me a run for my money. Or did you mean that I collect the stories? Because I do that too. And I'd love to hear your tale, traveler. Oh, now that sounds like the start of a damn good story. What brought you out here? Damn. Well, it's a common enough tale. But I hope you know I'm genuinely sorry for your loss. Everyone here can identify. But I know that don't necessarily make it easier. All we can do is shelter the joy wherever we find it, every day. How about your friend? How'd you meet her? So you were owe her a debt? Or maybe you paid it off by getting her here? Hey, what do I know? I tell you what, though. Ain't no logic keeping tabs for people's lives.
All right, Cook.
We look out for each other.
I'll see you in a bit.
We're human, yeah? It's the only way that makes sense to me. The only thing that makes humanity worth being around. Speaking of your friend, I heard she came in with a nasty case of root rot. What happened to you two out there? Son of a gun. Those sneaky bastards
Son
just
of a
don't
gun.
Know when to quit. And I'm real sorry to hear that, traveler. It must have been one hell of an experience. I'm glad you made it. Well, don't you worry. We've dealt with nastier things here, believe me. I reckon she'll come through just fine. What about you? What do you hope to find out here? Man, there's no shortage of lingering deadwood, let me tell you. We ain't overrun, but we ain't rid of them yet either. So now I've got a measure of you. Is there anything I can do for you?
Yeah, only man, I need some ammo boxes, boy. Ooh, oh, shit. What is this? Might need that later on. Increases acid damage by 10% and acid resistance by... Ooh. Oh, damn. Wait, how much? I got 3K. I'll get 4.
Take care now, traveler.
Uh,
suppose you've seen Clementine out there. The talk about her's all skittish. I think Bull's gonna birth kittens and puppies at once. That's too bad. Well, you never gave up on me. I don't expect you'll give up on her either. Keep trying, hey? She's gotta be out there.
Oh! This might help against this boss. I'ma buy it.
You know where to find me.
So yeah, how do I select another archetype? Who this guy?
What else is out there? There can't be more towns like ours. Not more than a few, anyway.
It might be, bro. Just might be.
Traveler returns. They don't like it when I help you, but it is the role I must play.
Oh? Resets all spent trait points. Nice. Oh, shit, this is how you upgrade your relic charge. Yeah.
Goodbye, traveler.
Yeah, dude. Durr. Definitely want to do that. Nice.
Don't worry, Mr. Guardian. I'll protect you.
All right, bro. You do that. What up here, though? Is that breakable? Wait a minute. Oh no.
Climb to the top of that tower in the city. It's so beautiful.
There isn't anything more worth doing than gardening. You are literally enriching the future.
What? Interesting. Okay. Can put something in the ground? Maybe plant something?
Oh, I get it now.
Or maybe dig something up?
You wanna
wait a minute.
Take a walk down on the shore.
Can I take the shovel? What's that?
The ocean's so beautiful.
Oh wait, talk to this guy.
This town is a beacon of hope. We all try to make it that way.
All right.
You ever wonder if all this is...
All right, all right, all right, all right. Who this? Who this? Hey, have the... Oh, it's this dude. Scribbles. What you got, homie? High noon. Oh, I wanted to buy a new melee weapon.
you need, Wanderer. Now we're talking. You can handle this. Don't do anything I would do. I'll have to come after you for it.
Oh yeah.
Better for killing than hunting.
Oh yeah.
Gems, crystals that the Ahane would keep for themselves.
I don't want to
wear the pestilence.
I don't want to upgrade those yet. I feel like I can find a better one.
What is it now? All right then.
Ooh.
Yeah, yep.
Am I missing something? Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da.
Hey, again? Yeah, good. Let me know when you know something. All right? Any way I can help? Questions? Sure. Good luck.
Where's Wallace at?
Anything you need?
Yeah, what's on your mind? Fair enough.
Take care, my friend.
Can I not do it yet? Do I have to beat this boss? fudge, dude. All right. Let's go get our ass kicked. Oh, boy. All right, big boy. Bring it on! Pay attention to where he's at during that time of the fight so I can avoid where he's gonna slam that big orb. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Just you can do it. Holy fuck, let's go!
Were felt in all corners of the
I'm shaking.
Nonetheless, you were successful.
I did really good that time.
And I now have access to the core.
Holy fuck.
I and all the Drazeer in your debt.
I did really good that time. Holy shit. Yo, that ring though. I think that ring helped a lot. This bad boy right here. Amber Moonstone. Oh my god. Okay. Chill out. We're good. We're okay. We're good. I wonder, is that what I need to get a second... Begin adventure mode at the World Crystal in Ward 13. Strange object. Oh, fucking right, dude. Fucking right, dude. What the hell happened? Why was my guy getting zapped by it? What the hell? Definitely getting some lifesteal. Oopsie. Oopsie. What at? Looks like the strange object I got. Oh, the labyrinth.
Get a load of this.
Oh!
Place. All right, Clementine. Where are you?
So, this is what the labyrinth is. Okay. Holy fuck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? Are these different worlds? Oh wait, no, that's not it. Interesting. Damn, so Grimm already beat that guy. Holy fuck.
It's not working. I must be missing something.
I agree. Yeah, I'm keeping this damn gun, dude. I'm gonna upgrade this bitch. Okay. Wait. Alright, that's a...
Alright, come and get some.
Shard bandage.
Oh, holy hell.
Increase. Oh, damn. Hell yeah. Not it. Okay. Try this door. I gotta go back, maybe?
Ho, traveler. Right. Right, well, if you need... Hello, traveler.
So long.
Maybe this guy knows.
The pestilence has not yet harmed this.
Oh wait, no.
Good.
I know where to go.
Quality, it cannot.
Yeah, no, I know where to go. I think I know where to go. Oh, whoa, wait. Oh, this way. Dude, I need to find all of those. I don't know what those do.
Hey, more bad news.
Save the Drazir. I would recommend, if you have any unfinished affairs on Erud, you promptly attend to them. As for your reward, take this. You have earned it. Now leave. There is much I must do.
Nice.
Entropy is coming. Accomplish what you must, then leave Nerud to me.
Shit.
Another ring? Gain 200% of life, health regeneration as mod power.
This isn't looking good.
It's a big one.
That's it. For now.
Let's go this way first. What? Oh, is that a relic? What is that? Oh!
Okay.
Damn! Holy shit!
Holy hell! Bad.
Ooh, ruined heart. Ew. That'll go good with this ring. This place is crazy. Ah, bitch.
Damn.
Okay. Another relic.
Ah!
the fuck? Okay. Maybe I should have. Wonder which way the relic is. Oh. Wait. Whoa. Oh shit. Cipher rod.
McCabe might know what to do with this.
What that is?
That's it for now.
Okay. Okay, nice. Made it to a new place. I'm gonna find that relic. What is? Oh. What is this? Okay, let's go back. Don't want that. Alright. Boss? Oh shit. I gotta pee. Making some noodles real quick. I shall BRB in like 3 minutes. Okay. So this keeps coming back. Wonder if we should just wait for it. We try this?
Okay.
Damn. Oh, okay. Yet. Heavy ammo.
Here they come.
Oh, wait. Oh, I'm... Yeah. What the fuck?
This ain't good.
Oh, shit. I just died. I didn't even get hit by anything. The ground shook and I died. I guess I got hit by the slam. The slam. Okay. Oh, fuck. Let's go. No. I wanna... Well, actually, yeah, let's go back. See if I can get my secondary.
Ah, good to see you again. Be safe out there.
I gotta talk to...
Hey there, traveler.
Right. If you need any...
Who do you say you might know?
You've seen Clementine yet, have you? Sure, sure. What do you want to ask? Need something? I'll be here when you get back.
Welcome back, Sunshine. Knock yourself. Take care, Sunshine.
Is it that guy up there?
Traveler. This is Earth before the Root came. No, wait. After. After the Root came 121 years ago and killed over 97% of the world's population, they counted. Ah, sorry. This is our home. Our place. Everyone's got a place. Root attacks have slowed down here some since the old days, but they're still around. I mean, you knew that. The door was destroyed. All the doors. They can't come in no more, but they're trying. They'll never stop trying.
I see things. Always have. Things I don't want to see. Things no one else sees. It's the root. They're connected. We're connected. When I was a kid, I thought they were nightmares. My big brother Mark talked me through them. Things were easier with Mark. Then Mark died. And the root mother came. She was something else. Not root, not human. But I was drawn to her. Commander Ford didn't want me talking to her. It didn't stop me. She told me what I was seeing. Taught me to use it. Taught me how not to use it. I'm one of the few people that misses her. Now that she's gone, my people here. They need the sight. Like you and your friend need it. I see what the root sees. Past, present, future. Worlds to be, and worlds long gone. They see everything. I see in pieces. No. No, 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 no. The Root Mother, that was the first thing she taught me to be certain about. Oh, I've seen you a bunch of times. They think about you a lot. That's how I knew where you were and where you would be. That's how I knew I'd meet you today. I don't know anything. I see what they see, the shapes of things, the silhouettes of events so certain they can't be changed. If I hadn't told Clementine you were out there, you wouldn't be here. But I saw you here, clear as day. They saw you. Oh, there's a lot of things coming. You're in the middle of most of them. Who the hell knows why? But it starts with Ford. I've seen it. Death and oblivion. A flaw that became perfection. The roots only want to kill, to annihilate, to silence. Yeah, blessed silence. Serenity among the ashes. Everyone asks. No one wants the answer. That's what they say. It's never true. The root won't ever stop. And they can never die. When one falls, another takes its place. Always. For the root, there's no time. Patience is just existence. Doors close and doors open. The root waits behind everyone. They see only one end. The end of everything. There's no other outcome. I'm sorry. That's not what you want to hear. It never is. You will. Consequences. For me, for you. Some of them are good. I'll see you again, Traveler.
Can old Reggie help you today? What's on your mind, Traveler? Old as teeth, friend. Old as teeth. Everything we know comes from Founder Ford. That title don't come from nowhere. He was there at the start. When the world ended, about 120 years ago, give or take a decade, Ford and some survivors took shelter in old Ward 13 over there. Don't know how many wards there were, but they were all part of something called the Dreamer Project that went bad. Real bad. There are rumors. Some say he made a deal with the Root, and that's why he's so hell-bent on stopping him. Some say he was experimented on in the Dreamer Project. Some say he found some kind of magic out there in the years when he was traveling the worlds. Truth is, nobody knows. Maybe not even Ford himself. Personally, I think Ford's just tough as dirt and refuses to die. Ford and Clementine are the only ones who really know, and they don't like to talk about it.
But the first one.
Reggie's got a gift for collecting stories, and I've gleaned a few things. At the wards, see, they connected people to machines that made them dream about other worlds. But these worlds were real, and the dreamers were seeing through the eyes of someone that lived there. Sounds like a bridge too far, don't it? It did for me, too. At least until I met Clementine. Story's pretty long, friend. Let me know if you get tired of the telling. After the world fell, see, Founder Ford carried the whole burden of what happened on his shoulders. Tell the truth, I don't think he ever put that burden down. But let's see, where were we? Ah, yes. Founder Ford carried a heavy burden in those earlier days. Probably still does. But what could he do? At first, nothing. He pressed on with the work of helping others survive. If you ask me, that was the best thing he could have done. And it never should have stopped. Maybe he wouldn't have if Evelyn hadn't. See, Evelyn was his wife, and she was something special. She could hear the Root, see what they saw. At first, she thought she was going insane. But then she started using it, spying on the deadwood. And she saw something coming. Something big. saw a monster, something the ward, the whole city couldn't handle. And only one way out. She communed with the root, I guess you'd call it. Melded her mind to theirs and drove the monster off. But the root swallowed her, body and mind, until there was nothing left of Evelyn Ford. Her husband lost it then. He left the ward for months, sometimes years at a time, wandering the worlds trying to find something, anything that could stop the root. And one day he just didn't come back. Well, now my story's not through yet. The Fords, they had a daughter, Nadine. She was maybe 17 when her mother disappeared. Too young to run the ward, but when her pa was gone, folks would ask her their questions instead. Then one day, she was just in charge of everything. Nadine had her own daughter, Ellen, who really made us who we are today. Commander Ellen Ford inherited her mother's pragmatism, her grandfather's doggedness, and her grandmother's willingness to make hard choices. So whenever someone showed up, dehydrated, starving, half mad from loss, she took them in, taught them a trade in medicine and supplies, gave them a family. So you were paying attention. I owe a lot to Ellen Ford. We all do. And I miss her something fierce, let me tell you. She was one of the dreamers, if you can believe it. The only one still alive, as far as I can tell. She says she got sucked out somehow, dragged into her dream world before the root came to Earth. I don't understand it much. I reckon she don't either, but she found herself in a place called Reesum, a world covered in snow and inhabited by giant intelligent rats. Don't know how she survived, but I imagine it has to do with those powers of hers. Hey, that's the story I still haven't gotten out of her. Sure is. But power like that don't come without a cost. I can only imagine what it must take out of her to control a power like that. Oh, about 20-odd years ago, we had almost nothing left. Trapped in Ward 13 with nowhere to go and the root getting worse all around us. Then this stranger wanders in out of the storm, makes friends, picks up some gear, and damned if they don't take the fight to the root. I still don't know if that wanderer was crazy or brave or both, but they did it. They beat the root, and things got better day by day. But once it seemed safe to live outside again, Commander Ford made plans to build this town here. She was a force, that woman. Founder Ford came back once. Did I mention that? Almost 60 years ago, right after his daughter Ellen's mother passed away. Ellen couldn't have been more than 18 at the time. But she told him the war didn't need him. Didn't have room for some legend who was just as likely to leave as to lead. I reckon Founder Ford saw the wisdom of that, because a while later, he left again and didn't return for a long time. When he finally did, he wasn't leading us no more. He was content to leave the ward in better hands. Ellen's hands. Ah, well, she fell sick some time ago. Most of us have lost folks without any chance to say goodbye. But we got that with Ellen. Why, she even made things right with her grandfather before the end, or so I hear. The two of them together put Bo in charge of the ward. No one was more surprised about that than Bo. But you know what? He's the right man for the job. Ain't no one loves a ward, loves these people more than the kid who was raised by him. He's gonna do all right. The Wanderer was on a mission from the start. Said something about getting to the tower on the old atoll out there. Sounded crazy the first time I heard it. But turns out, that tower was one of the old wards. The Wanderer's path wasn't easy, though. Our Wanderer had to track down Founder Four just to find a way in. And that meant following his trail. Just you wait. I'm getting to that. Well, Ford had seemed to have gotten himself mixed up in another world's affairs, helping a rebellion out here. And he was imprisoned for it. Now, no one here knew that. But the Root Mother knew. And that's who our Wanderer left to see. The Root Mother's got a story all her own. And I don't know half of it. Before she was the Root Mother, she was Evelyn Ford. That's right. The Founder's wife. Bound herself to the Root, she did, and it changed her, turned her into something else. But when the Wanderer showed up, she pulled herself out. The Root Mother, or whatever she called herself after that, sent our Wanderer down a trail of sorrow, at the end of which was the Founder himself. The Wanderer freed him and used his knowledge to get into the tower and destroy the last dreamer. Or what we thought was the last dreamer anyway. It did weaken the Root for a time, but I guess that weren't the whole story. So, the dreamer was dead, the storm subsided, but the Root, they were still around. Then Founder Ford tells us about the oldest war, the first one, where the dreamer project began. He hoped there might be some clue there, as to why the Deadwood was still coming to our world. So our Wanderer goes a-hunting. Oh, they found more than even old Ford bargained for. You ain't wrong. Place was full of doors, and I'm not talking about the quiet human kind. One of these doors led to the world of Resum, where the Wanderer found Clementine. Clementine opened a door what nobody else could have opened. And inside? I hate to admit it, but I don't know what they found inside. All I know is, the Root stopped coming when the Wanderer and Clementine were through. They'd done it. Saved the whole damn world. Just making sense of things. Stories make us who we are. If we don't share them, don't learn from them, we're just bouncing around in the dark. Only the best for my friend. Thank you. Don't be a stranger.
Wait. Was that an assault? You put in there just now?
Sure. Assault. Yeah.
Those guns at Brabacel's are better for killing than hunting.
Yay! crap. Ah, crap. AoE size? Ooh. Now this must be the key I need.
Huh.
Yes.
Well, this looks important.
Find that relic. I gotta figure out which one I need to stop it at, or which. Where's the other door? I opened another door somewhere. Crap. Wait, let's see. I'll find it. Oh, dang. Cool. Sweet. So that one's a dead end. All right. Sweet. there's two that lead to nowhere. That's the one I need right here. Oh, that's the one. Okay. I need to land in that one. Okay. I didn't see that one before. Is it that one? Wait. Okay. That one? Alright. Alright. I fucked it up. Oh, I got it! Woo! Yeah! The relic! Fuck it up! Nice! Unused converts 5 health as gray health to 40 mod power per second for 25 seconds for both weapons. Cannot die from conversion? Oh, interesting. Is that all that's here? Yep. That's what I was looking for. Nice. Now we gotta go back. Or wait. Oh, I can just go this way. I can open that now. Now, how do I get? Guy. Okay, it doesn't look like. Oops. Oh, okay. Whoa. Maybe I drop down into that place. Probably drop down into it. Go up here, maybe? Yeah, it's gotta be it.
Let's do this.
Wait. Do I have to be careful which... Hold on. It doesn't look like you drop in. Might be a portal. Right, let's do this now. Since I have that activated, I wonder. Unless all these doors need a key. Shit. I could have used that portal key on that, maybe? Fudge. Damn. Can I take that out? I wonder. Shit. Well, fudge, dude. Unless there's another way to open all those. Okay. Well then. So many times trying to figure out which way to go. Okay. There's gotta be an item in here somewhere. Has to be, right?
Great. That's.
Dude, what the fuck is that? Alrighty then, Alright, let's try to figure this out.
Here they come. Ha!
My guy's so slow though, dude. All right.
Shit.
Oh. Okay. Oh, it went back. Oh.
Here they come.
That's not good. I'm dead. Holy shit. Okay. Oh, look at that. Well then, shoot, dude. Yo, test 1-2 up. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. Alright, that should be good. Okay. I just gotta get to that door. I might be able to kill it at that door. Damn it. Oh boy. Is there another one on that?
Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Ah, you bitch. Dude, I'm gonna have to... There's another one on there. What the fuck? No shit. No. So you can hide inside the cube if there's a hole in the cube. No. Where'd that one go? I saw it. Crazy. Conflux prism?
Yeah.
They're my friends! Please! What are you doing here?
You saved my ass. I'm here to save yours.
Wow. You didn't have to do that.
Well, you were pulled screaming into a giant crystal, so I kinda did.
Right. I guess I would have done the same. But how did you find me?
To be honest, I'm not sure. But I think it has something to do with this.
They risked their life to find me. You can trust them.
I'm not alone.
What? What are you?
The Keeper.
The Keeper of what?
The realm in which you now reside. All realms. All my mandate to protect.
What is it talking about?
This is the Labyrinth. A place between worlds. Connecting the worlds. The Keeper protects all of them from the root. We got them out of Earth, but the others...
There is little time. System failure is imminent. This segment. Where did you find it?
I killed something, and it kinda fell out.
Interesting. A failsafe.
Is that bad?
That sounds bad.
No, it's good.
The index can be repaired. Three outcomes emerge, where once there was one.
We could do it. We could end the route.
More segments are required. The anomaly will retrieve them.
Wait, what about her?
The tide must be stemmed. The utility must remain.
The utility? Do you mean Clementine?
Yes. Clementine. Corruption tears at the seams of this realm. Yet the doorways remain. Gateways to other realms. This key grants passage. Find the segments and return them to me.
Hey, Traveler. I hope it didn't cost you too much to find me. Well, I'm sorry anyway. You shouldn't have had to come after me. I'd have told you if I could. So, how's the ward? Is Bo okay? Go back. You heard the Keeper. He needs me here. I may not have chosen to come, but I choose to stay. This is where I belong right now. No. Not that I've bothered to look. That old man's got his own journey. Same as me. Nothing that'll make sense, probably. The labyrinth isn't what it looks like. But it also is? Ugh, let me try again. Most of this place is... like thought and energy. There's so much more to it than what your senses see. I only know that because of my bond with the Keeper. I mostly feel the labyrinth, like a heartbeat or sunlight. And like both of those things, it's connected to everything. Yeah, sorry. I don't really understand it all myself. I'm not even sure I can. Try asking the Keeper about it. Their answers might not make much more sense than mine, but at least they know what they're talking about. I do. For so long now, I've felt lost, especially on Earth. I felt like I was living someone else's life. I joined the Dreamer program with the promise of making a difference. A chance to do something that mattered. I thought I'd found it on Resim, but it didn't last. It wasn't real. But these powers, everything that's happened to me, it's all been leading me here. This is where I'm meant to be. This is where I'm needed. No. I mean, maybe? I don't know. It's complicated. There was a time I thought the ward would never be home again. It still isn't. Though, that doesn't mean it won't ever be. But I'm needed here now. That's all I know. That's all I need to know. I can't go back, Traveler. Not right now. Okay. Be safe, you hear me? And hey, if you see the ward again, tell Bo... Tell everyone that I'm okay. They don't need to worry about me.
Corruption spreads. Yet, the anomaly has questions. The seat of all worlds. First the core, then the labyrinth. Then all worlds that are, were, or shall be. The core has been purged of corruption. Yet, corruption remains. All must be purged. The labyrinth must hold fast. Must be last to fall. Little that has not been said. Their origin is unclear. Their existence, unexpected. Yet, ideal. A failsafe in the event of utter collapse. The segments repair the index. The index purges the corruption. New outcomes emerge. The anomaly's involvement has altered probabilities. Alter them further. Find the remaining segments. The Creator. The Creator. Obscured. The Creator is the Creator.
Alright.
The first was extracted from an entity of great power. Logic dictates. The others are dissembled within the same. Search the worlds. Seek out other powerful entities. Extract the segments within them. Hesitancy irrational. Either the anomaly erases one life, or the root erases all. There are no other outcomes. Short-term outcomes are likewise simplistic, for the entities in question erase lives as well. Erasure is unavoidable. Entropy deliberate. This one seeks to maintain the cycle. Unknown. The intersection of worlds with surviving entities of sufficient power, and worlds for which corruption has not made them untraversable. The intersection is small. Start with one, then search another. The labyrinth is the connection of all things. It is the seat of the worlds, built upon the core, and all worlds are built upon it. I have provided the maximum help that I can. All endeavors will fail if I do any more. You are the resource now. Find the segments and return. I am the Keeper. I was the first to rise. I will be the last to fall. Kidnap. Misnomer. The utility was required. The utility has been acquired. The utility consents and remains. Clementine bears the nature of both Core and Guardians. The utility understands what is needed. She understands the Keeper. I can no longer maintain stability on my own. The utility is a necessary resource. Necessary, but insufficient. The segments are required. Entity Clementine was key to stabilizing the system, to preserve the worlds. Is compromised.
Oh. Alright. I'm gonna get off here for a bit. I'm gonna go mow the lawn and whatnot. So I'll be back. Thanks for watching. Peace.